Title IX, it seems to me, has been used as a bludgeon to take away the due process rights of men. It has been used, the Obama administration went out of their mind. Is there some world in which Title IX is useful? Does it do anything for anybody? Does it help with anything?
Well, you know, fewer laws are always better, in my opinion,
yeah,
to protect and preserve liberty. So you know, the federal government here, what really needs to happen to make sure that that Title IX is appropriately used and that we, I mean, because nobody wants to discriminate on the basis of gender. I think in 2018, we all recognize that, at least in first wave feminism, that's a good thing to make sure that we have equality in that sense. But where this really needs to go is that Congress needs to pick itself up by its bootstraps and actually say, we're going to provide federal legislation that defines gender as biological and an immutable condition. And then all of the cases that are currently being litigated under Title IX, a lot of those would be much more effectively and easily resolved.
It's an amazing thought that we need our Congress to legislate what a man and a woman is. It is indicative of the fact that we've lost our minds. I mean, all right.